裏邊將會安排喺未來嘅日子，包括立法會在內，宣誓之前將會奏播國歌。而呢一個安排，我哋只會擔心咧，係會成為將來進一步 DQ 其他異見議員嘅其中一個新增嘅藉口。我哋相信，國歌法到今天為止都未能夠說服我哋呢一份法律係能夠保障我哋嘅言論自由同埋表達自由嘅。亦都因此咧，公民黨喺今天呢一刻，我哋係會反對國歌法。咁呢一個咧係想簡單同大家咧係講一講嘅。I understand from the media that the chief executive and council have basically agreed the national anthem bill, and that will be coming to LegCo very shortly and for the first reading. In short, the Civic Party will oppose the bill in light of the fact that we do not see any clarification on disrespecting on the meaning of disrespecting the national anthem. And we believe that such bill will jeopardize freedom of speech and freedom of creation. And these are the reasons that we will oppose the bill. Okay? 簡單同大家交代啫，麻煩曬。